What are you up to, as you call?
Driving home. My boyfriend's in the car in front of me. We've just gone to visit his grandfather.
And you thought you'd try to send him out a dedication? I suppose you've tried this before, Michelle, and haven't been lucky.
Yes, I'm very surprised.
Well,
we've tried to call together before, and we've never gotten through. And I thought I might be a bit sneaky and call him when we're on the way home.
Well, it certainly paid off for you, Michelle, and you sound like you've got nice things happening in life.
Yeah, I've got nice things happening in life. We're about to move in together after about a year of going out. I love him very much, and yeah.
Very good. And whose grandparent were you visiting?
His grandfather's in hospital at the moment, so his grandfather's 92, and I said maybe we should go have a little bit of a visit, and was very worth it to see how much he loves his family, so that was nice.
Oh, well, that's lovely. You two sound like you're really fitting your lives in beautifully together.
Yeah.
Well, we need to send him out a song to let him know that he is appreciated, Michelle. And is there anything else you'd like to say to your guy?
What I wanted to say to James tonight is that I'm really looking forward to moving in with him and starting our lives together and, you know, visiting his grandfather tonight. Just made me realise how important family is to him and me, and I'm really happy that we're going to be starting our lives together.
From this moment.